My name is Joshua Landy from Orlando, Florida, and this is my original song, Piece of Work. I started singing a lot because I used to listen to a lot of like older pop music, like NSYNC and Backstreet Boys and stuff, like late 90s. But my love for music really came from listening to my grandfather's band playing in our living room. Like, he was a salsa singer. I didn't know how big of a salsa singer he was until I looked him up, but that's where it came from. I would sit in the kitchen for hours just listening to them play, and it was just fascinating to me. I'm just working on just building my experience, doing a lot of cover videos. I've been doing those for about a year. I'm writing for artists like Brian Breeding from B5. I'm working with him. I'm just pretty much building my connections and just working hard. Piece of Work is a collaboration between myself, Jace, Logan, and Brisky McGowin. Brisk and Jace actually work with a lot of industry artists as well, and they were building a catalog, and we got together, and this is where the song came from. My favorite lyric from the song would be, "I can't read your mind, but I can read your face," because that was like a huge thing with me and my ex 2 years ago. She could never hide her emotions. Like, anything that was going on in her mind, it was on her face. My name is Joshua Landy. This is the acoustic version of my original song, Piece of Work.
You're damn near impossible. Always going back and forth from hot to cold. You're so emotionally irresponsible. Ain't no reasoning with you at all. No. Why you gotta be so damn hard to please when I bend over backwards? Tell me, does that even matter? Why you gotta be so damn sarcastic? 1 minute you're happy, so dramatic, you're a piece. Get irritated. Where's your patience? Patience. I can't read your mind, but I can read your face, and it's saying you're angry and complaining. I think you like to keep me chasing. I think you like these confrontations. Why you gotta be so damn hard to please when I bend over backwards? Tell me, does that even matter? Why you gotta be so damn sarcastic? 1 minute you're happy, so dramatic, you're a piece of work. You're a piece of work.
Hey, I'm Shawn Mack with Orlando Music Factory. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the subscribe button below. And for more original music, check out our independent artist series playlist right here.